Now we can also create pressure not only in the chest, but I'm going to use my shoulder to come underneath him, underneath the neck, put my finger in his armpit. Okay, now I have something to anchor myself with. I drive my shoulder up at his chest and then drop it down on his neck. Okay, shoulder of justice. So I want to sprawl on that same side I'm leaning with my shoulder, and now we have some serious pressure.